Well, I'm here at the Salvation Army and trying on a limited budget to find some interesting things. Kind of cool, but $1.99. This is all the clear glassware. They have it color coordinated. There's another one, but it's faded. Last week I was in here, I found some decent stuff for resale. Sold a few of things already. I stay away from the Made in China things. Some of the things were here last week. I think I'll go down here. Not much. Kind of pretty. It's got the three legs on the base. And it's not real. It's plastic for $1.99. Slim Pickens. Do you guys see anything? Red glass? That's not red. That's not red. Neither's that. Purple? Purple glass? Or purple items? This is a cute little teapot. It's marked and I can't read what it says. I'm gonna put it in my cart. Consider it. Whoops, I'm making noise. Oh, $1.99. These metal, the old metalware goes well. I have some in my own collection. Little duck planner, probably from the 50s. 99 cents. Take him. So far we've got the pot and the duck. I'm still looking. It's kind of cute. You like the music, don't you? That's why you're here. Clay art. 79 cents. side. It's got some damage issues. Kind of neat though. My battery's low, so I don't know how much time I'll have on here. It's flashing. Somebody made it, their homemade job. Now into the green. This is a really cute teapot with cowls. Something broken? All right, we're back again. My battery gave out. Thank God I had another one. Some of the things just don't have braces on them. Neat little drinking glass for a gift. Priceless. Put that in my cart. Got that teapot and a little duck platter. No price. I'll take them up to the counter and see how much. In the red section. I don't see anything here on that side that I can't live without. Buying for resale, that's what I'm doing. But of course, sometimes I find things for me too. All right, let's go back over here. See if I see anything. I was thinking maybe they were Tupperware, but they're not marked. The little trinket jar, they don't go very well either. Kiss the chef. Kiss the chef, okay. No thanks. I always head to the glassware first.
Who's that?
Somebody's ceramic. It's not old. Nothing. As I said, it's slim pickings. How about this guy? Just what you want in your collection, huh? A little sucky, brand new. Just going for Valentine's Day, just next Tuesday, I believe. Trying to see what they say on it. I do like it though. And again, 99 cents. Can't read what it says. Pretty cool though. That might be something attractive that somebody would want. FTD. They make a lot of neat things, though. But I tend to stay away from them. They don't go well for me on eBay. Coffee cup. Kind of disappointing when you come here and you don't find much. There's the black section where there's cups and ironware and stuff like that. Back over here again. Boy, I see a lot of stuff still here on the shelf from last week. Cute but not old. It's old, but it's not going to bring much. Mm-mm. Not even sure what it is. A little glass thingy. Maybe a chicken? An apple? Ninja Turtles. They went $1.99, and the price on it was, it's a tin carrier, was a $4.98. I'll put that in with the other stuff. Seashells, bag of. Not finding too much. So I said the slim pickings today. Sometimes you come, I've used to come like maybe a couple times a week, and sometimes you'd find stuff, sometimes you didn't. All right, I'm gonna, that's the furniture section over there. Go into the lamps again. There's a nice shade off of a toll lamp, I believe. Now, isn't this just cool? Look, that is actually a lamp. Oh, it's a shade with a lamp light bulb in it. See anything? I don't. Not that I want anyways. Hell, keep coming with me here and eventually we'll come up with something. There's the shades again. Got a few of them at home. They're not selling right now. I wonder what they want for this. Butterfly. Takes a night light bulb. $4.99, $5. Wonder if it works. Thank you. Cord looks good. Okay.
Got any darts? Need more darts, sir? Yeah, I need darts.
New York. Yep. It's a shame it's got a dent.
I think it's like, what's that? Remember that game?
Avengers.
You know, thing
it's
like
brand new.
You gotta figure out what code it came in, you gotta punch it in. You get it right. Here you go, here's the game. Alright, there you go. Couple of times.
Hmm. Kennedy half dollars, American Eagle, silver dollars. Coming over here again. One more swoop. Chillable goes. At home now. But it looks kind of cool. Okay. Kind of pretty. They're plastic. I thought they were glass, actually. Boy, I'll tell you, they really don't have much. Mark Morton Crockpot. Rival Crockpot. Dr. Scholl's for your feet. Mr. Coffee. Tasty Bake Oven, Snuggie. Remember when those Snuggies were big? Everybody wanted them. We went out and got them too. You know what? I would love to be able to get that. Mark Morton, whoever, you know. Not into the NASCAR, but I think it's pretty cool. Make one more swoop over here. Lots of cups. Lots of mugs. Loads of mugs. Made in Taiwan cheese thingy. Happy anniversary. Thinking about that. Two piece. See what I'm gonna put back. All right, that'd be 15. I'm over here again, taking one last round of possible things I might want to buy. See anything? Okay, let me show you what I have. I have the little brown teapot. I have the duck planter. I have the happy anniversary. I'm going to probably give that to my daughter or son and daughter-in-law. Got that big $10 bat, so we okay. Looks like we did all right, even though the pickings are slim. Some of these platters are beautiful, but like this one, they don't seem to move. I guess people have enough of them, they don't really. Not really in the market for. Buying more. It's a nice lid. Well, I'm gonna head out of here and go pay for my purchases. Thanks for joining me. Go past the shoes. I'll take a swoop over here. See if we see anything. Socks here, some sporting good stuff, you know, like hockey masks and skis, things like that. Coming through here, and there's purses. There's some different ones today too. Kind of like that, even the cloth ones. Got some neat purses. Over here are the shoes. How about these? And this is what I wear, look. Muck boots. Or these that your feet will never fit in because they're so narrow. I'll stay with what's comfortable. This I really do like, but they want like $6.99 for it. I checked it earlier. It's brand new. Vera Bradley. Shit. It's a Vera Bradley purse. Is it a knockoff? Try to open the darn thing here. Here we go again. It's the second time I have to do that. Is it a knockoff? I'm making a big mess here, sorry. 10, 15. I think I'm going to probably have to pass on these things. Well, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Before we go, there are some more shoes there. Oh my goodness. Now look at these. Who the heck could fit in them? Look how narrow they are. They wouldn't even be comfortable. Oh my gosh. Scary. And these too, look. I break my neck in them. Judy and Charles. $4.99. I couldn't even fit half my foot in that. It's not that I have fat feet, it's that they're tiny. Those little shoes. Oh, I want that purse so bad. All right, well, listen, thanks. I'll be back soon. God bless, and happy thrifting.